I was unexpectedly called and I had to compete. I was busy putting on my shoes and technical gear, and that caused me to forget to put on the hijab I had to wear. Then I went to compete.
There were rumors nobody knew where you were for 24 or 48 hours. Such strange rumors are being spread.
No, this didn't happen. We came back to Iran according to plan.
It's Iranian climber Elnaz Rekabi. Difficult to determine, of course, whether she is speaking freely there.